first time when I met him, there was something very loving about him. Something very positive about him which made me go towards him, and we thought it's time to get married with each other. So we went home, told our parents, let's get binded together.
The journey was not too long, it was only for 4.5 months, but these 4.5 months, my courtship period was really very special for me.
Very romantic, he was very caring, this made me fall more and more in love with him.
Going to have a lot of parties, my friends are coming from different states. Finally on 2017 June we will be getting married. Ritual which is coming from the king's tank, as per my sisters and my parents. You know I'm gonna get you, yeah. Whatever it takes to get there. No, I won't drop you like everybody else does. Forget about your friends, they don't care what we. What made our relationship go so stronger, and today I feel I'm completely in love with him. That my destiny gives me. Yeah.